So let's get started. Here's our ingredients: reduced fat cream cheese, chopped baby spinach, reduced fat crumbled feta, and red onions, and of course, our star salmon. So we're gonna start with our reduced fat cream cheese, and then we're gonna add our baby spinach, and then our crumbled feta. Oh, anything with feta is so good. And all these flavors really are complementary to each other. And red onions just add a little bit of sweetness. So you're gonna just mash it all up. As such, you don't even need a mixer. And what's great about this recipe, you could make it ahead of time and keep it in the refrigerator, then pop it in the oven when you're ready to bake. Okay, I've already mixed it up. Now, what you wanna do is you wanna split your salmon, not cut it all the way through, just split it, and then we're gonna stuff it. This is that stuffed topping, as such, just like that. And you really could put it in the refrigerator. See how simple it is to make. You can put it in the refrigerator until you're ready to bake it. Here's my tip. You know, I don't like to clean up in the kitchen. So what you could do is cover it with foil, and I spray it with some Pam nonstick cooking spray. And you just put it on here, and when you're ready to bake it, you bake it at 350 for about 20 minutes. I like my salmon a little more on the rare side, but bake it as long as you want, 20 to 30 minutes. And that's why I call this recipe Simple Salmon with Spinach Feta Stuffing.